Witam was serdecznie. Dobra, lecimy dalej. Już są. Cześć. Ulala, koty złote. Okej, jedną mamy. Dajcie. Nara. Nie. Mamy cię. Kamera. No. Nara. O, nowy poziom. Yeah. O. No i jak to paruje? Nara.
Because this part of the world is politically sensitive.
Shit. We don't need a CIA babysitter telling us how to act.
You serious? Come on. Dark Home's a hell of a lot easier to deal with than most of the CIA operatives I've met.
You mean she's a hell of a lot easier on the eyes? Can you get a load of this?
Do you gentlemen realize this is an open comm line?
Sorry, Miss Dark Home. I forgot. Greed out.
Myślałem, że jeszcze tutaj coś będzie leżało, ale chyba nie. Idziemy dalej. Piątka. Mamy tutaj jeszcze coś? Nope. No to backtracking. Shifter. Kurde, o nie zapomniałem. Mogę w ogóle sparować. Nara. Gin! Mamy cię. Okej. Te shiftery, zapomniałem o nich.
Boss, I have a visual on two civilians.
Detain and interrogate them. Sometimes civilians know more than the military grunts.
Will do, boss.
Negative. You are not to harm civilians under any circumstances.
Agent Darkholm, in case you haven't noticed, this is a hot zone. If I can save the lives of my men by causing a few civilians some discomfort, then I will.
You've got authorization to attack armed personnel. But if you start hurting non-combatants...
Why don't we blow up that bridge when we come to it?
Non-combatants are not to be touched, Stryker. That comes straight from the director.
You might take your orders from the CIA director, Agent Darkholm, but I don't. And neither does my team. So stay out of our way.
Już, już. Ty siak. Ile w ogóle mamy punktów? Umiejętności 4. Potrzebujesz 4. Okej, oj, karamba. Fuck. Już tak wychodziłem, to tam coś mi nie pasowało. O, jak ładnie. Znowu shiftery. Proszę, teraz szybciej załatwiłem.
Boss, I have a visual on two civilians.
Detain and interrogate them. Sometimes civilians know more than the military grunts.
Will do, boss.
Negative. You are not to harm civilians under any circumstances.
Agent Darkholm, in case you haven't noticed, this is a hot zone. If I can save the lives of my men by causing a few civilians some discomfort, then I will.
You've got authorization to attack armed personnel. But if you start hurting non-combatants...
Why don't we blow up that bridge when we come to it?
Non-combatants are not to be touched, Stryker. That comes straight from the director.
You might take your orders from the CIA director, Agent Darkholm, but I don't. And neither does my team. So stay out of our way.
Dobra. Znowu, no cholera sna. Okej, teraz wszystko tu normalnie wygląda.
Excellent. Wraith, I'm already scanning. It's strong in this town, but I still can't get a fix. Nord, move on the 30-meter. Nord? Nord, sit rep.
Sir, I hate to say this, but I lost Raven Darkholm's signal too.
Team, we have a situation. Logan, you're closest to Nord's last known position. Go find him.
Yes, sir.
And Logan, if you see Raven Darkholm,
Consider her compromised.
Uff.
John, it's Raven. Damn it, John, where the hell are you? I think I have a line on Creed. That job I got with Kelly is good for some things. He's doing oversight on a black budget program codenamed Wide Awake. What's this have to do with Creed? Well, guess who took a job with them? I don't know what kind of favor you owe that's worth messing with a rabies case like Creed. But if you want to find him, Wide Awake's the best place to start. The main facility is located in the southwest.
Dobra. To my co to mamy? Wide Awake. Przez dostań się do budynku projektu Wide Awake. Świeczenie. Wewnętrzny szał. A ile mam w ogóle tych mutageny? Okej. Nie, dawam ci też tysiaczka. Zaś 1000.
Personal log, Bolivar Trask.
I must say, I was very reluctant to accept Kelly's invitation to join Project Wide Awake. We have a lot to learn about the mutant phenomenon, but the congressman seems to already view them as a threat. I have nothing against them. In fact, I find them quite fascinating. But how could I decline the chance to work with the best and brightest minds in genetics?
O, dawać mi to.
Personal log, Bolivar Trask.
Kelly stopped by the lab today to regale me with another of his many speeches about the mutant menace. I do respect him, but it was all I could do.
Anyone without a weapon better leave right now.
No problem living together peacefully. We just need to understand this.
Protect us!
And that's what I'm striving for.
Protect us!
He's not going anywhere!
Mhm. Robocy.
Engaging combat mode.
Racja. A, to, okej. Majster.
Not so tough now, are you, bub?
Dobra. Idziemy dalej. Nowy poziom, 6 punktów już. Okej, okay. Mamy mutagenę. Mam nowy mutagen. Yeah! Trzeci. Dodamy amok. Damy dzikus.
Cybernetic technology.
No, ja to. Jak mnie raz trafi. Jedziemy! Nie! Mami! Szał puścić i finał. Okay. Welcome to Systemize Cybernetics Labs, where we dreams of Ciebie muszę załatwić. Ty jesteś priorytetem. W ogóle jestem... Nara! Wow!
Detection of the mutant gene is advancing even faster than I had hoped.
Oh yeah. Tyszak. Prawie 8 punktów będziemy mieli.
While creating this technology, I've begun to realize that mutants are a threat, but only to themselves when their powers first activate. And this is where I hope mutant detection will have the greatest benefit.
If we can find Mamy. A, pamiętam, tutaj będzie z ręką też cała walka. To znaczy, sentynale będą. I od razu postać, umiejętności, pazurek. Zachowaj. I znowu one-shotujemy. Popie złoty, daj mi też coś zrobić. Mamy. Nie myślę, że jest zbagowane. To jest... O! Chodź tutaj. Będziemy musieli tak to zrobić. O Jezus. O, mamy. Udało się.
Excuse me. Do you have level 5 clearance?
Yes, of course. But
scan verified. Welcome, Dr. Lathrop.
Thanks, Doc.
Dobra. Tutaj też nie. Dyn. Oczywiście jest ukryty loading screen, ale laboratorium cybernetyczne.
Raven Darkholm.
Logan.
You smell pretty good for a corpse.
After what happened in Africa, being dead was the best way of staying alive.
Wracamy do Afryki. Ah.
What exactly did happen, darling?
Team, we have a situation. Logan, you're closest to Nord's last known position. Go find him.
Yes, sir.
And Logan, if you see Raven Darkholm, consider her compromised.
Dobra. Ale wiecie co? Jak to zrobiliśmy, to zrobiliśmy. To ja na tym zakończę ten odcinek, a w następnym śmigamy dalej. No, to będzie dobry pomysł. No, trzymajcie się i do zobaczenia.